Hi guys, so today I'm back and I'm going to be doing another painting. This time I decided to paint a rooster.
So first I'm going to start with the shape of the rooster.
So let's go ahead and get started and see how it goes.
I like to start off with the shape of whatever I'm drawing, a painting I mean, and if it's a flower, a bird, or whatever it is. In this case it's a rooster, so I'm going to go ahead and just outline the shape of the rooster. And you could see some of the background, and I apologize for that. I'm still trying to, you know, make my setup look a little bit better. So this is what I'm working with today. And I just noticed that there's some painting right in the middle of the canvas. I wanted to make a different painting. That was my idea in the beginning. But then I totally scratched that idea and I decided to just paint this rooster. So I just decided to paint on top of it. I mean, I'll get rid of that eventually once I'm done with the rooster. But for now, let's just leave it how it is. And I'll come back and I'll paint it white so it'll blend with the rest of the canvas. And again, I apologize for my lighting. I don't know if you could notice here, but I actually mixed some white with some black and just created a light gray color. And I'm trying to get the effect of feathers. Like I said, I don't think you could really tell because the lighting is so bad, but that's what I went ahead and did, just trying to add some dimension, some contrast with the colors. And that's what I'm doing right now. So I'm going to use some titanium white right now, and I'm going to go ahead and try to cover up that little spot, that little beige spot that's right in the middle of my canvas. So I just noticed that you guys never even saw the lakes. I'm so sorry. The lighting was so wrong. The position was off too. But thank you so much for watching. This is the finished product. Thank you.